This is my mother's room. This is where she spends most of her time with her caretaker. I also am her caretaker, regardless of what this family believes. They would have you believe that I do nothing, that I just here wasting their time, their money, which they actually don't put any money or any time into anything. So why they have the major expectations of anything is beyond me. Well, not really. It's because they're stupid.